everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying error on Xbox Game Pass. It's pretty easy to do, so try not to skip any steps. Okay, the first thing you want to do is adjust the time zone. So how do you do that? Go to settings, navigate to time and language, navigate to date and time, and you want to turn this off and then switch the time zone to wherever you currently are. If this is off, you will get this error. I don't know why, but it does happen. The next thing you want to do, if you've done this and it doesn't work, is to reinstall the Xbox app. How do you do that? It's pretty simple. Go to settings, go to apps, go to installed apps, find Xbox Game Pass or Xbox, and uninstall it, then reinstall it, download it from the Xbox website. If you've done both of those things and it still doesn't work, you should try to re-download the game files. So what is that? Go to Xbox, go to the game download section where the issue occurred, pause or cancel the download, and then delete any incomplete or corrupted game files, and then restart the download from the beginning. If you've done that and you still isn't working, what you can try is to reset the Xbox app. How do you do that? Go to settings, go to apps, installed apps, locate the Xbox game app, click on here, the three little dots, click on advanced options, go down and click on reset. And that will clear the app's data and settings, and then restart the app and log in again to test if the issue is resolved. If this still didn't work, what you should try to do is open a reliable VPN application, connect it to the server where your Xbox account is located, and launch the Xbox app and see if it works. And if that still isn't working for you, it might be a Steam conflict. So what do? You close Steam completely to make sure it's not running, launch the Xbox app, and then attempt to download or play the game. Or if you're switching from a platform, if you're using your profile on a different computer or a different Xbox, log out of all of that and then try to download it once again. Okay, that is it for me. If one of these fixed your problem, please leave the video a like. If this didn't fix the problem, leave the video a comment and I will do my best to get back to you.